visiting team and the home team. Now here's Powell. Now the starting group for the visitors. ABC is out there with Dimes. Then it's Jones. Then there's Insanity, and it's Wheeler in at the point guard position. Here is Slim. And here we go. Here's Powell. Oh! And he dunks it down.
Oh, let's go home. That was just ridiculous.
I do not remember the last time I saw a dunk like that in a game. On the wing, Jones. Pass to Steffens. Six to shoot. The pass to Dimes. Off target on the 15-footer. Here is Tiny, defended by Jones. Here's Samuel. Lays it up and banks it in.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
13 feet away. Here's Stevens. And he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket.
Boy, his hook on the offensive glass, earning an additional opportunity.
First quarter, about a minute and a half in. Here's Boss, defended by Jones. Here's Boss. Teardrop shot. Good D by Jones. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game. Just about 2 minutes into the game, first quarter of basketball. Over to the wing. Here's Boss. A three-pointer, no good. Jones against Powell. And the basket by Jones.
I tell you what, you better watch out, fellas. He is on fire here today.
Powell with the bounce pass. Boss passes to the professor. Nope, not that time. Nothing for two from the field. Jones in the post. Down it goes for his third basket in as many tries.
Yeah, they're going to have a nice little run here.
Jones has gotten all three of his shots to fall for him. 3-4-3.
Yeah, trying to stem the tide here.
Yeah, this is why you hate to lose momentum. It can be hard to get it back.
Here's Miracle Man. Here's Stevens. Off on the layup. In the corner, Powell with it. To stop the run, and it's good on the layup. Powell's got his second bucket of the night.
And giving up some inches inside, but makes up for it with an aggressive style.
Well, he's attacking, he's forcing the issue, and that simply stated a terrific play.
Here's Steffens. Five to shoot. From past the arc, Powell pulls it in. stand here in the first quarter with a little over 3.5 minutes played. Pass to the professor. Puts up a three. Nailed from three-point land.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
The professor's gone 50% from the arc. 1 of 2. Here's Dimes. He is still scoreless so far in this one.
And the stroke definitely lacking confidence this quarter. Nothing on target.
And they pick up two.
How about the timing? Could be the difference between an assist and a turnover. Nice delivery.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively for sure.
Passes it to Wheeler. It's blocked. Now Powell. The pass to the professor. And it's blocked.
Well, not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
With the putback, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Oh, how about the deft touch? Right there, guys.
He just guided that ball back up and in. Just a fingertip touch on the ball. Here is Tiny. No shot that time. Not on target. Here's Dimes. On target from 13 feet.
And you see the ability to rise and fire from mid-range, even against that length.
Well, I'll tell you, I love that he's not afraid to take on the size mismatch there, Greg. It doesn't matter. Just make shots.
Hits it from three-point range. Tiny's got 5 now.
Boy, you love what this guy is doing right now. He's taking smart shots, shooting a high percentage, starting to cook.
Pass to Steffens. Lets it go from deep. No good on the shot.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Kicks it to Powell. Pass to the professor. Let's it fly. Misses the jumper. Here is Slim, guarded by Powell. Passes it to Dimes. Here is Slim. No good with the layup. Powell, no one around him. His three-pointer's off the mark. Here's Dimes. Wheeler, the pass to Dimes. And there's the pass to Stevens. Here is Slim. Let's the three fly. A second chance effort. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line. First free throw is good. Both good from the line that time. Here's Maverick. Pass to Thompson. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
Well, great possession there. Anytime you end up at the rim with a high percentage look, perfect.
Here's the little general. Pass to Jones. misses in close.
And already they've staked out a noticeable advantage in terms of aggression and controlling the backfield.
And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. First one falls for. So he hits one of two from the stripe. Here's the prodigy, 13 feet, and he hits the jump shot.
The defense making it way too easy for him on that jump shot. He'll take that all night.
Passes it to McKnight. 1:44 left in the first quarter of the game. Shoots from 14, and good that time.
You can't just stop when there's a pick set up. Gotta fight over it as a defender.
And Greg, you know exactly what that takes. It takes energy, it takes activity, it takes intensity.
Here's the prodigy. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him.
Well, this is what you call your big man playing big. Terrific work on the glass.
Here's Thompson, takes the assist and lays it in. Pick out the pass nicely.
And really, it's been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range.
Now here's Jones to the wing right side. Six on the shot clock. From the baseline. The shot, no good.
They hold the early advantage on the glass.
Nelson, the pass to Gill. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working at good shots from close range.
Here's the prodigy. Here's the pass to Little General. But they'll get another chance. Off target from three-point range. Pass to McKnight. To the inside, Thompson, and foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. He'll take his third and fourth free throw shots of the game right here. That free throw good from Thompson. No good on the second free throw. Jones drives in. And he uses the glass on the layup.
I love the ball movement there. He put that on a silver platter. Just served him up.
And so it's the home team with a six-point lead at the end of the quarter. And they've done a phenomenal job down low. So many of their points coming right at the rim. We'll return shortly. So far, halfway through the first half in this one. Guys, what's your take on the home team so far?
You got to credit their defense, communicating, rotating, making plays. plays on the ball.
Yeah, I think they wanted to come out of the gate strong, and they have. They've taken the early lead here.
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor, all fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. Gill is out there with Thompson. And there's Maverick, and it's the dude, and it's Nelson in at the two guard. On Monday, then on Tuesday, they'll go back home, and they'll be hosting the Detroit Pistons. Good on that one. And he sinks the second. From 15, and he wheels that one in, sinking right through off the back iron. Here's the prodigy. Jones looking for an opening. Pass to the prodigy. Shot clock at 6. The pass to the great. Fades. Gill with the rebound.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
Good work defensively by Jones.
And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
We call that a great contest. You know this is something he brings to the table, the ability to anchor your defense.
Here's the prodigy. Little General, the pass to the prodigy. Launches a 3, and Insanity picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game. Just about a minute and a half has gone by here in the second. McKnight, the pass to Nelson. Shakes off the strong D and gets the bucket for 2.
Well, you like how aggressive he is making a play at the rim against Glenn.
You have got to believe that you can score against size on the interior. How about the aggressive, assertive move there?
The shot, no good. A nice lead and looking confident.
And they've got a chance to push it to double digits.
Chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. Here's the prodigy, pass to Little General. Here's the prodigy. Here's Little General. Thompson with the rebound.
All by himself, trying to step up. He's got to be frustrated with the miss.
Tries to save it.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky. He was off.
The offensive rebound, Watkins. Off the mark, and the drop continues. Nelson left side. And Jones pulls it down. Nelson's gone 2 for 5, shooting 40% from the field. The prodigy, boom, he jams it straight down.
Love seeing a point guard who can explode to the rim like that.
Oh, great attitude, and even a better finish.
Boy, it's incredible how much explosive scoring ability can come from the lead guard position. That is a big-time play.
And if that's the best look you can get on a possession, what a waste of a trip down the floor.
Well, missed opportunities, and they can certainly add up. You cannot afford to take that kind of shot.
Look at the space he had on that one, though. There's an obvious speed mismatch between the two.
Nelson against Jones. No good. That puts him at 2-for-6.
Well, it hasn't been the most efficient game for this guy, but their team is fortunate to still be out in front.
Here's the prodigy. Pass it to Little Jim. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Thompson against Jones. Thompson with the rebound. Jones has gone 2-for-6 from the floor so far. Inside. And that one's good. Good.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint. And with their offense sputtering, coaches got to get them back on track.
And to me, they're just taking too many tough shots. And when they do get an easy one, the confidence just isn't there.
Visitors with the ball. Only giving up 6 here in this quarter. Jones, the pass to the prodigy. And the pass to Dimes. Here's Little General. The 3. His 4th shot. His 4th miss. Still looking for his touch tonight. Powell, the pass to Samuel. Pulls it in. Dimes gotten just 1 of 6 shots to fall here. To the right side. Here is Tiny. 5 points in the game. Powell inside. Steffens pulls it in. Steffens got 4 rebounds now tonight. Dimes connects from 3-point range. Dimes got his 2nd bucket tonight.
Listen, even average 3-point shooters are going to make that shot. Defense must be better.
Pass to the professor. The train misses for the 5th time this game, marking it 1-for-6. Here's the prodigy. Basket good. The prodigy's got 5 points now this quarter.
And when he gets in his head that he's going to get to the basket, very little you can do defensively.
Here is Tiny. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. It's his 1st trip to the line. And the 1st one drops. Slim is checked in for the Prodigies. He makes 1 of 2 that time. To Little General. Fires for 3. Not his night so far. That's miss number five with no makes.
Boy, at some point, you've got to realize there might be a better option standing next to you. This guy has not made one basket in this period.
Here is Slim. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. That quick look, no good that time.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot he has to continue to take.
And Jones has it in the corner. Shot from free throw range. Count that one. Jones has got 8 points.
Yeah, a big part of this run here has been their ability to score from mid-range.
Powell with it. That one a little long. Powell's gone 2 for 5 tonight. Here's Jones. Good for the fifth time in 5 shots. He remains perfect.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
And here is Powell. From 10 feet out, Steffens pulls it in. Steffens got his 5th rebound in this one. Now the pass to Wheeler. Sweet little floater. Slim's got his 1st points of the night.
Well, the touch and the focus. What a pretty move in the lane.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Pass to Powell. Fires from deep. Steffens pulls it in. Steffens got his 6th rebound on the night.
I'll tell you, this guy is doing absolutely everything he can to get himself going, but the team is struggling because he's struggling.
Stolen. .152 left in the 2nd quarter. Now here's Powell. Pass to the professor. Here's Boss. Lock at 6. For 3. You can't get that one to fall.
What a brutal night for this guy, and it is having a ripple effect throughout the team. This is tough.
Yeah, the defender all over.
Free throw missing. Insanity has checked in for Little General. No good at the strike this time. The 2nd misses also.
Yeah, nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities at the line.
Boss gets the bucket.
Well, so great when your offense produces a shot that close to the rim. The rest of the work becomes easier.
Here is Slim, guarded by Powell. Passes it to Dimes. 1:03 left in the 1st half. Here is Slim. Beats the shot clock, but can't get it to fall.
And you know, you can't impact a shot that close any better than he did on that possession.
Boy, whether he blocks it or simply alters it, the result is pretty much the same.
Here's Dimes. He has 5. Out to the right wing. Here's Wheeler. Kicks it out to Jones. To the middle. The 10-footer. Now just 1 for 7 with that miss. Tough night so far.
And he's trying to shoot his way out of it. You know, they have the lead, but honestly, I think it might help if he'd be a little bit more selective tonight.
That's going to be over and back. Not watching for the line that time. Seconds left to play here in the half. Here is Slim. With 1 on the clock. And the last shot at the buzzer doesn't go in for him. And a close game so far through the first two quarters as we reach halftime. The away team leading by a point. And we'll be back right after halftime for the start of the third quarter. We'll see you in a bit.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back, everyone, to the 2K Sports Halftime Show. Some big-time action already in this one. I'm Ernie Johnson, along with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. Checking out the visiting team. Kenny, what did you see from them?
Really great rebounding effort, Ernie, so far. They're putting up some nice numbers in that category. That's the big difference in the first half.
And, big fella, let's get your thoughts on the home team.
Well, I didn't even know who some of these guys were, but their bench came up with some big shots. Gave the team a lift offensively. It's always possible guys will see more minutes in the second half, but at the same time, you're a starter for a reason. We shall see, Ernie.
Thanks for joining us, folks. We're now just a few minutes away from the start of the third quarter.
And if you're just joining us, we've played through the first half in a game that's been fairly even so far. Really an incredible game from Silk.
He's done a fantastic job of finding open space to operate within the first few quarters.
Well, one of the things every player is after is efficiency at the offensive end. And boy, this young guy has done just that.
Second half of basketball upon us. We may be in for an exciting finish based on how close of a game it's been so far. Slim is out there with Jones, and it's ABC. Then there's Insanity, and it's Dimes in at the small forward. Now here's Jones. Here is Slim. Four on the clock. There's the pass to Dimes. Pins the shot with nobody near him. Dimes got seven.
And a lot of teams avoid the mid-range jumper, but they seem to be using it well.
Now Powell, here's the professor, gets the front of the rim and out.
He is single-handedly dropping the temperature in here with that cold streak.
He is trying to shoot his way out of it, and it might be better for him to pass the basketball at this point.
Good work there as it goes.
Terrific play call to give him a clean look at the rim. That's how you want to start the second half.
Well, there is nothing better than catching a rhythm as early as possible, and boy, that's a terrific start right there.
And with a little over a minute gone, the second half is underway. Jones in the post, guarded by Powell. Here's Dimes, 9 points in the game so far. It's rebounded by Boss. Dimes gone 40% from the floor in 10 attempts. Over a minute and a half into the third quarter of action. Powell, the pass to the professor. Here's Boss, defended by Jones. Pass to the professor. Trying to break that ice-cold streak.
And out of the gates here in this second half, they have not started well. 0-3.
Dimes, outside, Jones, stolen away, Powell with it, to the paint, here's Boss, shooting foul, as the whistle blows, he'll shoot two free throws. And he's got his first free throw of the game.
Boss. Two shots. Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
The first one falls. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Just under 2.5 minutes into the third quarter now. Here's the prodigy. He's got five. Dimes, the pass to Stevens. And here's Jones. Five on the clock. Passes it to Watkins. From down low. The shot is good off the backboard. Insanity's got six.
And there isn't a lot that they're doing well right now defensively. They just seem to be disconnected defensively in the second.
McKnight, the pass to Miracle Man. And there's the pass to Samuel. That three off the mark.
I wonder what the score would be if they weren't controlling the backboard.
Third quarter of basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by. Steffens can't get it to go. Steffens gone only 1 of 5 shooting from the floor. Here's Maverick. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Breaks it off the glass.
And when he breaks out the crossover, you can be sure he's going to leave somebody in his way.
Outside, Jones. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the fouls. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. So Jones nails both of them. And here's Nelson. That shot off.
And his defense, so valuable. Not many can bother that shot at the rim.
Boy, you see the effort. You see the range. This guy prides himself in his ability to shut you down.
Dimes, the pass to Watkins. Oh, that's blocked. And he recovers it. Count that one. The insanity's gone 3 for 5 from the field. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Nelson kicks to Thompson. For the three. That shot missing. Here's the prodigy. 5 points in the game.
Pressured that shot by getting a hand up just as good as a block.
And he did it without fouling, and that's become an art, changing shots without making contact.
No, I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
At the line, Nittany, taking two shots.
Shoot two.
And he makes the first. Miracle Man has checked in for Gill. Shots good from the stripe.
This is as good as it gets from the charity stripe here in the second.
Here's the prodigy. Shot clock at six. Stolen by Thompson. Here's the dude. Banked in off the glass. The dude's got 4 points this quarter.
Hey, guys, the D has to show a little more fight on the interior than they did on that trip.
Here's the prodigy. He's got five. Pass to Stephens. And it's off from three-point range. Stephens gone 1-6 shooting from the field. The dude passes to McKnight. Here's the dude. Nelson outside. And it's all evened up. Nelson's got 7 points in the game. Here's the prodigy. Jones with it. And it's Nelson picking him up. Jones against Nelson. And the basket by Jones. He's got eight.
I mean, it's just fun to sit back and enjoy watching him operate. And that's what it looked like the D was doing as well. They're just sitting back and watching.
The shot by Thompson, no good. Here's the great. Pass to Jones. Passes it to Stephens. Just five to shoot. Misses the three. Stephens gone. Only 1-7 here from the field. Nelson, the pass to McKnight. Down low, the dude. Great pass to set up the lay-in.
Sharp pass to set up that high percentage shot in close.
Checked in for Thompson. The dude's gone 50% from the field, 3 of 6. Here's the prodigy. He's got five. The pass to Watkins. Here's the prodigy. Nelson with the rebound. Pass to McKnight. And he banks in the layup. Mavericks got 4 points now in the quarter.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Kicks to Jones. Passes it to the great. Shoots from the elbow. They get it again. Here's Stephens. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. This is his first trip to the line tonight.
And he didn't do him any favors in their last game. His performance at the line was porous.
And the first one at the line is good. Powell, he's checked in for Maverick. He's perfect from the line this time. There's a minute 34 left to play in the third. Nelson looking around. It's stolen. Pushing. Here's Wheeler. Good on the shot. Slim's got his second basket of the night. Now here's Powell. And the pass to Miracle Man. 102 left in the third. Six to shoot. They get a hand on it. Out left to the wing. Lets it go. Off target from the wing.
I think this is a spot he has got to become more consistent. You want to command the defender's respect.
Here's Wheeler. No good there off the double clutch. It's Powell on the wing. Puts it up from 12. Here's the professor, and it's in there. The professor's got five now.
And he just big boyed it right there. The height advantage he's got down low, really difficult for them to defend.
Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. Here is Slim, guarded by Powell. Here is Slim. He trains it as the shot clock ticks down. Slim's got 4 points this quarter.
Well, exposing a weakness in the defense, that's just way too easy, guys.
We're at the end of the third, and we've got a close one. The away team, they're up by two. And right after this, we'll bring you the start of the final quarter right here on 2K Sports. Well, this has been a great contest so far, and I imagine the fourth quarter could have even more action in store for us. Now Powell. Boss is out there with Powell. Then there's the professor. Then it's Tiny, and it's the dude in at the three, the small four. And it's good, 2 points.
And that was the right call. But when you need a basket, go to the guys you trust the most.
Well, you've got to earn trust and equity by making shots. Nice delivery there.
Here is Slim. Pass to the great. The shot, no good.
Unbelievable. Look, guys, no clue what went wrong there.
Here's the dude. No luck that time on the shot that would have put them on top. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Well, that possession to me highlights the importance of creating for your teammates.
And we played through about a minute here in the fourth. Right wing. Here's the professor. Offline with his three.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Here's Wheeler. No good. Here's the dude. Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half in. Pass to Powell to take the lead. And Jones pulls it down. Powell's gone only 3 of 10 here from the floor. Takes it from 10. Here's Stevens. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
And if they continue, Kevin, their outstanding free throw shooting, that'll help them seal the deal.
First free throw is good. Dimes, he's checked in for the great. He doesn't get the second one.
And thus far, they've managed to overcome an off game from him offensively.
Baseline jumper. Boss gets the bucket.
And he's someone the defense should be keying on, especially in this moment.
I think he takes that kind of defense as a sign of disrespect, and he was more than happy to accept the challenge.
Here is Slim. Clock at four. Pass to Jones. Here's the three. That's a miss. It's miss number two and shots from the floor. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Now here's Powell. He's guarded closely. The pass to the dude. To take the lead. That one, no good.
I'll tell you, this has not been his game, and he's making it worse with shot selection like that.
And that one drops for him. And that's now 10 points for insanity.
And they know for next time, don't let him establish position down low.
Well, Greg, coaches call that doing your work early. If you are there defensively, it really does not allow for him to establish that kind of excellent positioning down low.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
It takes incredible effort to stay connected to the hip of the offensive player. You've got to want to work.
Here is Slim. Out to the right wing. Here's Stevens. And that one goes long. We've played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. And that one, good.
And you want him taking big shots for you in big moments? That one was as easy as it gets.
Boy, when it's this close, you try not to give up these kinds of buckets. Boy, you got to be better defensively.
Here is Slim. Can't get it to fall. Here's Samuel. It in without an inch of room around him. Tiny's gone 4 of 9 in field goal attempts. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Fades away. 7's good. Here's Powell. To the inside. Here's Samuel, and that one is hammered home.
And credit the team for giving him the space he needed to get to the rim.
For sure, GA allows him to come in with the sledgehammer.
Boy, that's a play you just practice time and time again, and that's the result of the work put in.
And he could tell his guys starting to wear down a little bit. Call time and just let them get their legs back on the bench.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Hey guys, well during the break I was able to catch the message the visiting team coach gave to his team. His concern was both their inconsistency and their amount of three-point shots. He said, let's move the ball for good shots. If you have an open three, take it. Otherwise, let's attack the rim and put some pressure on these guys. Kevin?
And guys, all about hard work from this point on. They've worked hard to create that high quality shot and then able to knock it down.
Here's Powell, and right through it goes. Howell's got 7 points for the quarter.
Well, this guy reads situations so well, and he knows how to execute.
Here's the prodigy. Pass to Stevens. Pulls up. Can't nail the jumper. Here's Tiny. The dude passes for Samuel. Let's it go from 11. Steffens pulls it in. With some arc, and it's Jones laying it in.
Well, instead of forcing it all the way to the cup, he just goes with that little teardrop.
Done inside. I mean, slashing, driving the lane, attacking the basket at every chance. When he's had an opening, he's taken it.
Miracle man, he's checked in for Tiny. Here's Boss. A floater. It's not going to go for him. Been hanging in there.
And a chance here to jump on top.
Here's Dimes. Passes it to the prodigy. And that won't go, missing the go-ahead bucket. Here's Boss. That one good for two.
Just no resistance inside at all. They are feasting. This is a straight buffet.
It is. It's a big one. And load the plate. Here's the prodigy. He's off on that one. Here's the dude, 14 feet away, and the shot is good.
I'll tell you, you have got to have a short memory. You put a poor first half behind you, and you get to work here in the second.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
The prodigy passes to Watkins. Pass to the dude. This one for three. Steffens pulls it in. Steffens to the middle. And he floats in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
There is an imagination, a creativity. This guy's passing drives the offense.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
Well, this is a chess match. Looking ahead a few moves and trying to execute toward that.
ends in, and he's gotten five of his seven shots to fall. Powell with it. Here's Boss. Pass to the professor. Shot clock at five. Shoots. The shot by Powell, no good. Powell's gotten five shots and 13 tries. Here's Jones.
And really the defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
And that one falls for Jones. And so Jones nails both of them.
You can tell when he steps to the line the kind of confidence he has in himself. It's written all over his body language.
Here's Powell, not wasting any time and taking the shot and knocking it down. Powell's got 9 points now in just the second half.
Trying to snap them out of this little slump.
Just feels like the basket is looking awfully small to them right now. They're having a hard time getting anything to fall.
We've got 1:55 left in the fourth quarter. Here's the prodigy. Off target at the rim.
And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender.
And what you love about his work defensively, the ability to challenge and change shots without fouling.
Here's Boss, six on the shot clock. The dude can't hit from the elbow.
Listen, offensively, they're very comfortable with him taking that shot. It's a good look under very little pressure. He just can't convert.
Passes to Dimes. Pass to Steffens. Here's the prodigy, guarded by Powell. It counts. And he has brought them to within 2 points.
And you can't get a bigger bucket than that.
I'll tell you, it takes confidence to pull the trigger in that situation. You love guys who relish the moment.
Now here's Powell. The layup off target. Here's the prodigy, guarded by Powell. Pass to Stevens. Inside. Here's Dimes. Guarded by Powell. Here's Dimes. That doesn't go on the chance to tie. And they commit an intentional foul. We'll see another one of those so they can get into the penalty.
Yeah, you know what? Smart foul. You got to try and extend the game.
Thank you. soon has possession. Their biggest lead of the game was 9, and that's an intentional foul.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
First free throw is good, and that makes it a 3-point. Unable to get the second one. What do you think, guys?
And it's do or die time. They need a bucket here to stay alive.
And it's either got to be a three-pointer or a score quickly and take the foul.
Stops the clock. He hits the first one, and that gives them a 4-point cushion. So he drops them both. It's a 5-point game.
Well, what a performer this guy is. Game is on the line. He stands up and delivers.
Here's the prodigy. Can't get it to fall. And so they get the victory here at home. It was up for grabs right until the final seconds.
Yeah, and for me, Kevin, what stood out is just the overall trust this group has in one another when it mattered most. Doing what had to be done and to send these fans home happy.
And that'll do it, folks. For Doris Burke, David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.